by Trebuchet Project Science Project, and I'm out at the park putting it together right now.
How'd you come up with this design?
I found it on a website that had a bunch of different types of trebuchets, and they all seemed kind of the same. They were all like made out of wood, and they had one made out of PVC, and I liked it. And it was big, so I decided to make it. In the first design, we didn't have these supports, and when we tried to launch it, the uprights broke, and so we had to redo that, and then we put support so it was more sturdy. So I've now fully constructed the trebuchet. The pin is ready. The weight is about 40 pounds. It's a 100-to-1 ratio compared to what you're firing. The arm is a 3-to-1 ratio, so the arm is 3 times as long on this side as it is on this side. We have our supports so we don't break it again. So you attach one side of the sling to a pin down here. And if you point the pin up too much, it will release too late. If you point it down, it will release too early. It will release the object.
Okay. Alright, so are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
Now we're trying launching a waterlogged football. So it's heavier than a regular football. And I think that the shape will fit well in our sling that we have.
I might be your farthest yet.
So we're trying to waterlog the football again, and we're going to try to launch that. So here we go. So that one was our best launch. That was 56 feet. What's starting to break on the trebuchet now is the support bar. You can see that it's bending a lot.
Because is that where it pivots, the arm pivots?
It's the pivot bar. And because the weight is so heavy here, and we need it to be heavy to launch an object, because there isn't a lot of things to launch under a 1/2 pound,
okay,
it will go anywhere. So. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Woo-hoo! Nice. Thanks, you guys.
That was fun, huh?
Yeah.
So I thought that was it, but we tried it for some people because they wanted to see it. And we got 80 feet, which is our longest one. And now I think if I bend the trigger a little bit, it might launch farther. So I'm going to try this. Okay, so we've tried angling it even more to see if it has even a bigger arc. This might be our last one because I think I'm getting crossfire.
Okay, what was your distance for the last launch?
It was 85 feet.
So that's the best ever.
Yeah.
So the angle of release, does it make a big difference?
Yes. So now we're going for the best ever. Yeah. Okay. Ready, set, go! That was beautiful. So that one was our best ever. It was 110 feet, which is great. So
what did you learn from that?
I learned that the angle and trajectory of the arm makes a significant difference in how far the ball goes.
Oh,
launch was 56 feet, and this arm right here is 8 feet tall. So if we...
What happened?
It released early.